it's all coming to the part of this fit for particularly casting director, what he's looking on their face, what he's looking for this part, and what is the role mean to. Because like I said from the beginning, when I started, you know nothing about union. What kind of union? So what a union does? Oh, it's paying better money. Oh wow, okay, so it's a contract. Oh, you have a contract. Oh wow, so you're gonna get to eat better food. Oh, I don't want to eat junk food, I want to eat better food. So how I get it to that part? So there's a lot of this kind of misinformation discovering that you try through the whole the process, you try to find yourself who you are in this character. And I was very grateful that here in Boston, there's a big Boston casting agency, Boston Casting, and owner Angela Perry, Lisa LaBelle, who's still very great, my friends, and still Lisa running my commercial part here. But it's such a give me that kind of opportunity. They discover in me that kind of European style element. And I guess the face, and that's a metric. Oh, you have that kind of symmetric face. Ah, okay. Oh, you can be one day terrorist, another day Russian, and another day Austrian, German, or coming down, making laugh in the public. Every way that make it, and I like, okay, whatever is a challenge, I'll take it. So I never been that kind of guy. Oh, I don't want to do this role, I don't want to do that. I always would ask me for do. I always be there, I always looking for something more. So that's how I started.